think science is so visual anyway that scientists are making really interesting looking images, even if they're doing it to collect data. There's a lot of color, a lot of form. Because JMU includes those kind of courses in our course of study, which a fine arts curriculum might not, that can be pulled into it and added into the art aspect, the art making.